Here we are at the annual Unionville Baseball League Awards Show, where the Unionville Volunteer Fire Department will be helping put on their annual fireworks show. Here we are with Captain Daniel Lambert of the Unionville Fire Department, who, along with Captain Jim White, head up the fireworks show each year. What's the dates we're going to start this year?
Definitely be the 25th, which is a Saturday, through the 5th, but if we can get everything set up, we may start that Friday the 24th.
And about what's the percentage of shots tonight we'll see is what will be sold at the fire hall?
Probably 95%. It's just about two or three that we won't carry through our sale.
Outstanding. And here we are with co-founder of the fireworks show and our fireworks sale, Jim White. What kind of show are we expecting this year, Jim?
Awesome.
Awesome.
Better than ever.
Better than ever. How many shots are we going to have?
1,700 shots.
1,700.
Stick around. It's going to be great. Like.
Come back to the stairs. Thank you.